dry.
Those unpredictable trips or just those last minute ones where you get up super early or you plan it the night before and you just got the plan to throw the swag in the car and see where you end up, to me they're the most exciting ones. You know that swell and you've got ideas of where to aim, and that's my favourite surf trip that I can think of.
I don't know where we're going.
The first morning we got up super early in the dark, headed to the boat ramp. We didn't really know what we're in for. Kind of nervous and you know it's bored to ride.
It's usually the lineup's so packed and we ended up getting like a little window to ourselves. Pretty incredible. And the wind was like perfect butter wind.
I'm gonna watch it for a bit. How is it?
It was fun, eh? Sick, like 4 or 5 foot. Sick.
Got up early to try and get there as early as I could and get there for the right tide for this wave, and it was super exciting just turning up and not knowing what you're in for.
Sweet takeoff, and you just bottom turn, just stand there.
Or you do what Ryan did, just free fall on the lip and get butt fucked.
Snap two bullets.
Two bullets, that was crazy.
Getting used to the wave was a bit trickier than I thought. I kind of had like a bit of a go for it attitude and broke two, surfed three. The wave was super thick, and even though it wasn't like massive or anything, it still could do some damage.
Yeah, I haven't done too many trips with the boys, especially Jai, since having someone like similar age and like, getting fun as waves as well, like, it's epic.
It was both our first times down there, and it was cool to find some new spots and figure it all out.
Oh, yeah, I think, I feel like the running joke the whole trip was like, make Joel feel like he was missing out on like the most pumping waves because he couldn't get down there till the Sunday, and he did kind of miss it, but it was good to have him around for a couple of nights.
I mean, the best, some of the best surf trips are the ones, you and the boys in the car, you're driving, you surf together, you talk story and banter together in the car, you eat together, you're all like, you're all surfing the same place, and it feels such like brotherhood and sisterhood of just family and good times. One spot we surfed is such a beautiful part of Australia. It's just the most amazing walk-in, huge big gum trees. It feels like you're stepping back in time to walk in. It's a bit of a hike in, and it's just a beautiful, beautiful wave.
This is my first time down south coast. Good to surf some new waves and, some spots that I've never seen before and, tick them off the bucket list.
That's what you dream of when you go down there and the conditions come together and makes for a special day. It's just so beautiful, and it's one of my favourites for sure.
Been organ for a long time.
Oh, yeah, it is.
I'm caught in a distant dream.